Since early childhood, I was interested in sciences. At the age of 7, I've read Stephen Hawking's book. I wanted to be like him. I wanted to be a scientist. Opportunity to fulfill my dream came up when I joined archaeology class. I enjoyed my studies until I experienced discrimination because of my gender identity. First major incident happened when I wore dress first time publicly. Not even in a class, in a fantasy convent, 300 kilometers away from my university. Few guys from my group got triggered when they saw my pictures dressed as witch on Facebook. They threatened me, they wanted to beat me up. I decided to go back to closet because I didn't felt safe. I passed 3 years with nearly perfect grades, but my gender dysphoria was rising. I felt I can't pretend being a man anymore. I came out before one progressive professor on last year of faculty. He told me I could never be myself as archaeologist in Poland. I decided to drop my studies despite it was last year. Next year I joined biomonitoring class. Things were so much different. Everyone accepted me, both students and scholars. Dean even crossed out my dead name from the list and has written Miss Emily. Here I feel I can finally fulfill my dream. Here I can finally be myself.